Hello, I'm Dr. Mandira Nandini Mehra. That glimmer in my eye, that feather in my cap, and that jewel on my crown is none other than the love I have received from my mother. Everything good I am today, I've realized, is because of my mother. I don't think I realized till after becoming a mother myself how much patience, selflessness, love, dedication, hard work, the list goes on, really went into being an incredible mother. On this very special day, I have to admit, every night I pray for two things. A, that my children sleep at night, and B, please make me just a little bit more like my mother. The reason is, if I can be half the humanitarian, half as kind, half as amazing as my mother is, then my life will be a life well led. So today, to my mother especially, and to all the mothers out there, happy Mother's Day, and may you have all the blessings of the world. We love you.